Adoration. What does it mean?
You are surrounded by men who worship you. And there is me. You must know how deeply I feel for you.
I have felt closer to you than to anyone.
Because we are twin spirits.
I have never been so happy, so at ease as with you.
Because you know that I love you totally.
Oscar.
And yet, it is your pure perfection that I love, which must remain inviolate, untouched by desire.
You mean it's a pose? Nothing you have said is true.
Now, what is the truth? The truth is that I really do love you. Yet, it is the curse of my nature that I can desire, but not possess beauty. It must always be just out of reach. I've wept for you and for myself.
If you let me, I would show you I'm more real than the goddess you imagine.
That is the one truth that I am frightened of.
She may be the face I can't forget, the trace of pleasure or regret. Maybe my treasure or the price I have to pay. She may be the song the summer sings, maybe the chill the autumn brings, maybe 100 different things within the measure of a day. She may be the beauty or the beast, may be the famine or the feast, may turn each day into a heaven or a hell. She may be the mirror of my dreams, a smile reflected in a stream. She may not be what she may seem inside her shell.
You're rejecting it out of sheer vanity.
Yes, vanity. I won't cheapen myself by touching your blade. And I don't want to see you anymore.
And so proud, no one's allowed to see them when they cry. She may be the love that cannot hope to last, may come to me from shadows of the past that I remember till the day I die. She may be the reason I survive. In ready years, me, I'll take her laughter and her tears and make them all my souvenirs. For where she goes, I've got to be. The meaning of my life is she.